good day. So, sa araw po na ito is gagawa kami ng special leche flan. And ginawa namin to sa loob ng 40 minutes, but I'll show you how we did it in just 2 minutes. Okay? And now, ito po yung mga ginamit namin na ingredients. We have vanilla, and then we have 10 pieces na itlog, and then sugar, and then fresh milk or evap, and condensed milk, one kind of condensed milk, okay? And now, first, yung unang-unang gagawin natin is imemelt muna natin yung sugar natin. So, ilagay muna natin siya sa isang baking pan, and magte-take siya ng mga 2 to 3 minutes para gawin yan. So, hanggang maging ganito yung mukha niya. So, i-make sure lang natin na malagyan ng lahat ng melted sugar yung base ng pan. Okay? After that, ang gagawin natin is ihiwalay natin yung ating egg white at saka yung egg yolk. So, yung egg yolk yung gagamitin natin. At saka lagyan na natin ng condensed milk and then mix it well. So, make sure po na i-mix siya ng mabuti para hindi po siya magbabubbles, okay? And then, ilagay na yung 1 cup na evap milk or yung fresh milk. And then, mix ulit. At saka yung 2 takip ng vanilla. Alright? And now, to enhance the taste of our leche flan, nilagyan po namin siya ng kaunting balat ng orange. And also, pwede din lagyan ng kaunting juice ng lemon or lemoncito or orange. Kung ano pong merong available kayo dyan sa inyo. So, para po mawala yung lansa ng itlog natin. Okay? And again, sa ating baking pan, make sure po yung buong base niya is covered with the melted sugar. Alright? And then, yep, ready na natin ilagay yung ating na-mix na ingredients sa baking pan. And ready na to bake! So, but before doing so, make sure po nalagyan natin ng aluminum foil. I-cover natin siya totally ng aluminum foil na wala pong makakalabas na heat. Okay? And then, since boiled na po yung water natin, ilagay na natin yung ating na-mix na ingredients. And leave it covered lang po ng buong 35 minutes. Okay, so after that, yay! Ready na to serve yung ating special leche flan. So, I hope you learned something from this video, guys. And I hope also that you will try this. Very quick, easy, and of course, very affordable. Thank you! Bye!